Where are your check?
Solve.
Can I help you?
Of sniper guys, yeah, careful.
Gotcha.
All right, they're up.
Thanks
on
for the warning.
We've seen two of them so far.
All right.
Just indicators.
Droids or biologicals?
Yeah, I got them on my scanners, yeah. But that's about it.
All right.
Do we have drones? We could use a drone.
No.
I don't think so.
Ah.
He said they're up on the hill. Oh.
Hey,
Paradox is here.
I got him on hill.
Hey, we got another person.
251.
Which bearing is that? Just where you're looking?
Yeah, around 251 hill.
I gotcha. Alright.
Hey guys, maybe don't just stand there if you're looking at snipers.
They can't hit. That's an insanely far shot. That's like 3 kilometers.
I can fucking make that.
I mean,
shit.
That's just famous last words right there. That's what I, that's all I'm saying.
Anyway.
That's all I'm saying.
We got two options. A, we head straight up the road, turn, and go straight through their field of fire. Or B, we head up the mountain and it takes 60 minutes to get there.
Seems
and then
like
we still have
choice.
To... We still have to move through their field of fire, even if we go up the mountain.
I mean, why don't we just drive through? This is a vehicle. You're covered in steel. Yeah. I'm covered in paper.
I'm just. User joined your channel. Run at full speed and see what happens.
Yeah.
Oh, good luck, Andrew.
Hold. Stop. Stop.
Hey, what's up? Welcome back, Paradox.
Can you hear me? What the fuck did I miss?
Not much, bro. There is a small mission going on right now. You can go ahead and grab more of your stuff. What did you pick? EOD? Heavy or something? What did you pick? Yeah, you picked EOD. Cool. Sounds like...
Pretty good. I'm guessing we're not commandos anymore.
It is just today's mission.
Alright.
This is Havoc Squad, it's just a side story.
A-Firm, go ahead and drop them here. We'll pick them up.
Alright, I'm just looking through the inventory.
Leader, you can continue on. I will let you know when I'm TPing you.
Hey, fam.
Hiccups or, you know, seeing anything that was wrong or things like that.
Alright. I'm guessing we don't have normal bandages.
Yeah, you got normal bandages.
Nah, I'm not seeing them.
There should be in there. The A stuff.
Yeah, the normal bandage is gone. It's just the elastic packing, quick clot, and two Bacta ones. I guess I'm ready.
Epic leader, can hold for one more.
mind, are we free to open fire on the snipers if we got a good shot? Repeat, Command, are we free to open fire on those snipers if we have a shot?
That I can't see from here.
Hey, firm, you can open fire. My radio's not working.
That's a fucking headshot.
Hey, firm, come in. We're just gonna push it.
Boomer, bearing 100, that sniper I missed still has clear line of sight on us, so be careful.
Alrighty, I'm pushing her full speed.
He's... Set it to 6-5 just in case.
Copy, man, go.
stay on radio, please.
Let me see what we're gonna do here, and then I'll let you know where I want it.
Affirm. Sorry.
That's a rocket hog, by the way.
Can we move the... Can I move the truck? That's actually a pretty good spot for a bunker.
Go for you.
Paradox.
Yes.
Okay, join. Okay. Join my team, Paradox.
I'll set myself to green for now, Boomer.
Never. Digging a trench to fill in this hole in the wall.
Alright, just tell me where you want that, vehicle trench.
I don't think we can build vehicle trenches. I can only build big or small.
Alright.
Play some Legos with the trenches still behind.
Big trench can fill the hole pretty well. I just would have preferred a vehicle trench to hide the vehicle in, but...
Paradox, do you want to go ahead and, okay the area and see if there are any other holes in the wall that we'll need to fill?
I went up in the tower, because I'm presuming you would like me to be there.
Hey, sir.
Command, Havoc Squad has reached the designated holding point. Setting up defenses now.
Thank you.
Hello.
Oh, okay. Hey, what can I do for
you? We're just here. Hmm?
You let me in?
I gotta check your ID first. Can you step out of the vehicle?
Yeah, I guess so.
You?
Which one? Driver license? You want my civil ID?
Both.
There you go.
It all looks good to me.
How am I supposed to drive through all this?
Weave through. Just to stop people from blasting through.
Huh. Okay. Can I go?
Go ahead. Okay. Enter your vehicle.
Don't forget to open the front gate. There's also a Vic coming from behind the one you're letting through.
Hey, from.
Yeah, I'm just making it so people can't run through. Kind of like what your trenches were.
Oh, shut off the engine for me real quick.
So that's all. That's all I'm gonna put.
Just some activity on the plane, and we want to make sure that everybody stays safe. So, checking people as they go through. Yeah, if I can get your IDs. Alright, IDs look good. I'm just gonna check your cargo real quick. Yep. Alright, everything looks good.
No,
you are
okay.
Way to go.
Can you get those things off the road so I can drive?
We cleared the further ones. Just weave around. The right, head left.
Okay.
Don't forget your IDs. I'll open the gate for you, thank you.
Any chance I could get a bunker up front too, Cordy? Somewhere I can sit in? I don't necessarily enjoy sitting directly in an open field.
Well, I was thinking you could go in that thing.
Probably could, yeah. Open that door?
Okay. Unfortunately, Cordy, that bitch made of wood, it ain't stopping shit.
It's better than standing in the field, though. Oh, I can even open the gate from here. This is perfect.
As a wise man once said, there is a difference between cover and concealment. Yeah, and sandbags are gonna do so much better in this game.
Just keep your eyes open, boys. Paradox is watching out to the... what is that? Northeast? Cordy, if I could have you watching down, southeast, Cox, southwest, I'll watch, northwest.
In particular, I'm scanning the roads and hilltops. There's another Vic coming our way.
A firm direction.
West, it is a fuel truck.
Copy.
Havoc Leader, come in.
A-Firm, this is Havoc Leader, go.
Havoc Leader, if you can get some eyes on those hostile campsites, confirm them and possibly get artillery to fire upon them if that is confirmed.
A-Firm, I can see what I can do.
Connex, you want a mission? Connex?
Yeah, hostile camp markers over to the west. You see those three markers? Kind of going north along that west side? Go check them out. Confirm their exact location. I'll call in already on them, alright? And radio contact. Hold until after this guy comes through, and then I want to keep the Rocket Vic here just in case, so. Sir, shut the engine off, please. Thank you. You want to go ahead and step out? Perfect. Two checking IDs.
Times a day.
Can never be too safe. All right. I just see something bad happen to you, man.
Hey, next time I'm out there, you want some soda or something? You want a drink?
Yeah, that'd be nice if you can bring one by.
Okay, next time I'm out there.
I'll go ahead and open the gate.
Okay, you got Boomer.
Thank you, QWERTY. Paradox, Gordy, Cox is going to be leaving us for a recon mission on those enemy camps. It's just us three until Kaban and Fiff show up with reinforcements.
Alright, by the way, did anybody else hear that gunshot?
I did. I was confused as to what it was.
I had a misfire. That was my bad. Okay. My, the fucking 15XS is technically, quote-unquote, low visibility, so it doesn't make as much noise when it fires, so it sounds like an E5S going off.
Hey, fam.
Thank you for prepping all the bunkers, QWERTY. This is very useful.
Yep.
A fucking bastion here. Where's that hog?
Paradox, you want the gunner position on the hog?
Hey, you want to move that truck so it's not out in the open? You can move it behind the wall.
It was already behind the wall.
Say again.
Could you go ahead and shut the engine off real quick? Just so we can talk. Alright, we got a checkpoint. Checking everybody's IDs. Just make sure everybody's safe. If I can get your IDs.
If I'm still within comms of you for short range, Boomer, on my way back towards the...
Right, you carrying any weapons, anything?
I forget right, what it's called, the roadblock.
It's good. Right,
do you want me to just wipe out that sniper team before they start causing problems?
I'll let you, yep, no problem.
Hold on, Cox.
Here you
go. Say again. Hey, Frank, go ahead. If you feel you can do it. Yeah, gotcha. I'm gonna let you mark all three positions up there. I'll just call in all the artillery support at once. With a shock and all.
So that I've seen you before?
Yeah.
Come back and forth. Sounds good. Alright. Yeah, I mean if you've already come through the checkpoint, you're good to go. Are you carrying any new weapons? Anything? Is your oil? Gotcha. Alright. Alright, already checked your IDs today?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, go on through.
At least the others.
Come on, you said you got checked by the other squad? Go ahead and hop out real quick. I'm gonna double check your IDs. Never be too safe. Alright, looks good. You're good to go. I'll go ahead and open the gate. I'm watching this side, sir.
Okay.
This side.
Okay.
Watch front, watch back.
I'm gonna go up on the tower if that's okay with you.
Hey, front. Can you open the gate while you're up there real quick?
Paper.
Hold on, man. I got you. There you go.
You know the routine for checking people at checkpoints, Viv?
Good, Paradox?
Hello.
You good? Yeah. Y'all wanna move you behind the wall?
So you know, the only truck I see is one that's just parked over by the oil field.
Alright. I'm gonna take the opportunity and move you then, Paradox. I think behind the wall is better.
User joined your channel. Better
where it was.
Ooh, we got Cabana coming in.
I'm gonna turn the engine on. Oh, it already turned on. All right. Thanks, Paradox.
We got a military truck incoming, northwest.
Hey, firm. I got a medical crate in here, Cordy. It's got like 400 bandages in it, just in case you need more.
Stop the engine for me.
I have eyes on another vehicle approaching.
Hey, which direction?
You'll hop out real quick.
Northwest. Fuel truck.
Hey, firm, another military vehicle.
Are there hostiles in them too?
It's going off the designated path.
Do I fire?
Yep.
Man down, man down. Who's the man down?
It's probably Boomer.
Alright, who's the next in charge? Probably Paradox, right?
I don't know, I've been on the plane for several months. I'm probably not good for being second in command right now. Got multiple, vehicles coming in. Military looks. Oh, and people are getting out.
I guess ROE is don't fire until fired upon.
Alright, I'll wait until I fire. Yeah, they're all getting out. At least four trucks in total. Estimated more than 10, people down the road.
I see a smokestack over there, you good?
Enemy vehicles tried to pass the checkpoint, and I Boomer think we have
down.
A bunch in front of us, but they haven't fired on us yet.
Their Vics are moving forward.
anyone else have an LR to contact command?
Negative.
Caban is here. He's the second in command. Hey, heads up, you have a Vic with troops in it advancing on your position. There's one to the rear line, that one has 15 units. The other two will have about 10 per Vic. They seem to be deploying their troops, so watch yourself.
Yeah, we see them, but they haven't fired on us just yet.
Alright, Cabana, are you on 41.1?
Command, this is Havoc, actually.
Open fire, they're shooting!
You guys, under attack. Some forces to the northwest.
A firm understood.
Boomer, KIA. I'm sorry, Boomer, I couldn't save you.
Yeah, Paradox, apology. I forgot you were in the missile hog when I told you to open fire.
Yeah, I was watching that truck the whole time, and the second you said open fire, I let that sucker rip.
Alright, I'm gonna watch from rear again. Southeast.
Or do you want to get back up in the tower?
Yeah, sure, I can.
Cox, targets. Are they confirmed in those locations?
Anybody else getting some frame lag?
Yeah,
I'm hitting it, me too. Yeah, it's very stuttery right now.
Havoc actual. Be advised, we're getting a stutter about once every second. Don't know if there's something you spawned or...
Only the trucks from the northwest right now.
Make sure we're watching all of our angles so, Cordy, you can make sure you have eyes on...
I am. Yeah, I'm watching 360.
I see another truck, I believe.
Can you get a PLX on it? Or some kind of explosive?
I have a rocket hog.
Oh, that works. I got a PLX.
Want me to wait? wasted. It's sitting outside right now.
Yeah, go ahead.
One guy did get out, by the way. He's, walking along towards the north, northeast.
I think Cordy was firing at him.
Yeah, I just got him.
Did the stutter go way up?
As far as I can tell, Command.
It was probably,
Yeah, there was one guy wandering around.
This is Command. Have you guys done, the artillery on those, suspected bases yet? This Command, I just got the word that Gravedigger and Cratermaker have both received.
Affirm, Command. Have received the support. I'm gonna mess around with the hobble map right now.
I think I hear a really far away truck. Don't know where it's coming from.
Done.
I'm gonna heal myself, so I'm not gonna be able to do 360.
Affirm. Shooting low, affirm.
I hear something.
I told them to fire one grid ref.
We got a VTOL over to our northeast.
Affirm.
Bearing 6-2.
If that gets sus, put your PLX on it. It's slow enough, you can hit it.
I could probably hit it with the ATGM as well.
Yeah, that too. I'm gonna watch your day up dismount. Yep, it's enemy.
We got a shot coming up
on
our southeast.
Shoot it.
Fire
the VTOL, shoot the VTOL. One straggler. We got shots coming from the due north.
Support incoming.
Shots due north, shots 3-0.
Yeah.
The civilian thing blew up. Don't know if it was from enemy fire or if it was meant to be a bomb, but...
Did anybody here shoot it?
Negative.
I did not.
But I don't know if it was at the truck.
Probably not
it
our fault.
It was enemy fire then. None of us shot it.
Civilian got away that was driving
I'm just saying it could have been a suicide truck.
Must have been if the civilian got out and drove it up, then yeah.
Yeah, he got out just before it blew up, so I'm not sure if it was from enemy fire or not.
Still got enemy due north.
Affirm.
They're in the trees.
Cast support is here. Flat in the sky is friendly.
Detain him if it's a civilian. Detain him and search his inventory, put him somewhere safe. We'll let him go when it's not a combat zone.
I want to point out there is a weird holo table over here on the base.
Yeah,
it's hollow map.
That is a hollow map. It doesn't work very well.
Why is it here though?
Because I was fucking with it.
Hey, can we get some two guys to go out and clear that forest due north?
I gotcha. Paradox, you want to come with?
Sure.
Cast run is putting in work over there, Jesus.
Straight down the road from us, northeast, north. Down the dirt road.
Affirm, down dirt road.
Should be on the right side of the road, I think, by that watchtower coming up towards us.
Is back overhead.
Mortar fire? Mortar fire incoming, get down.
Keep spaced.
Hey, so we got vehicles parked out southeast. That might be the location of the mortar. Right underneath where the lad is now.
This carbine ain't good at all for range combat.
Paradox and I are returning to base.
are they in enemy trucks? Okay, whatever.
Maybe they all got out, and that's why it shows up as friendly.
I don't know. Come on, I'm calling in another cast strike over where the enemies are. Or at least where I think they are.
Okay, firm.
Gonna be north, that's where the enemy is. Or where their front is.
Cass is moving.
Where's Cox? I haven't heard him in a while. That sounds like, slug throwers.
Cox is doing fine. He's all good.
Negative. I see the civilian trucks that passed by, like, passed through the checkpoint, but that's it.
Hey, firm. They did not move their fucking coordinates, what the fuck?
I mean, is there anybody left there to shoot?
There are plenty left at the new mark that I gave him, but he's not moving to that mark. Might just have him RTB soon.
Sorry?
I might just have him RTB soon. I'll call the second one up. Yeah, I'm just gonna have him RTB. Well, he listens to that command well. Are you on radio?
Havoc squad, come in. Havoc squad, come in.
Loud and clear, over 6-5, go ahead, come in.
Squad, we are taking... Water. Hold one. Yeah, we're under attack here. It's probably gonna be a bit till I get to made up. Hold one. We have lost our artillery. Say again, we have lost our artillery.
Hey, fam.
Shit, they lost the other cast vehicle too.
Hey, firm, do you want to have a squad this time?
I hear you.
Do you want us to return? RTB.
Have a squad, come in.
Hey, firm, I reach you.
Safe house when ready.
Hey, Tom, moving to safe house.
Okay.
Affirm, if you could.
Is he saying stuff over radio?
Say again. Go ahead and return to us.
Alright, just tell us when you're moving out and I'll come down.
What was that, Kalana?
I don't know. You responded to what I thought was Grixis on the radio, but there was nothing over my radio from him. But then I heard him. I keep periodically hearing people and then not hearing people from my radio, so.
Strange.
Warhawk!
Are those warthogs clear?
Yeah, I hit them both with the AGGM.
Affirm. You still have the warthog?
Yeah, it's still functioning.
Okay, I want a driver on that warthog, Fiv. Go ahead and hop in it. Cordy, go ahead and hop in the truck with us. Warthog, you guys are taking point.
Cordy, copy last?
Affirm. Is down. Go ahead and engage.
Just bring her down and put her into the truck if you can.
Fiv, do you still have backed on you?
Your body does, but I couldn't loot it.
I have backed on me.
Come on, if you can jump up here, because I can't drag her down.
I do. I'm coming up. Fiv, you stay down there.
I'm in.
Cox Road to your south. We'll meet you there. Warthog, go ahead and take points.
Yeah, watch out for IEDs. We experienced them earlier.
Cordy, I'm hit. Can you work on me while we're moving?
Yep, I can help you.
Thanks.
That line should be avoiding most contact, at least marked on the map contact.
Affirm.
Appreciate it, Cabana. Thank you.
Try not to get too far ahead, Fizz. Alright, go ahead. Full speed. Full speed.
Watch to our right contact.
Affirm. got you at the road. Viv, hold one.
We're good. We just had a Warthog in the head, the road ahead of us. Kavana, do you want us to head up there with you?
Negative. Stay on the road. Try to avoid contact with our grab cocks. Viv, how you doing?
Viv and Paradox are green.
Affirm.
We're still trying to keep an eye out for any Vix coming up. Nothing so far.
Affirm.
Go ahead and start moving out.
Good copy.
We're ahead of you.
Go, go, go. Move past contacts. Fit Paradox, you guys good? You moving?
Hey,
yeah,
we're
coming behind you. Gotcha. I'm going. Thank you, Paradox. Our engine is out. We gotta wait a minute.
Okay, I'm not set as an engineer, so no, I can't fix it.
If I get set as a combat engineer, I can do it. I have the equipment for it. I think?
Let Viv try it. Let him see if he can do it.
Kavana, Command, this is Havoc Actual. Be advised, none of our members have engineer perms. Could you please fix that?
Negative, you should. So if you are the squad leader, you should.
Does our EOD guy not have, AOD engineer not have perms?
Engineer and EOD are different things.
Alright, that's kind of redundant, but...
has been given engineer. Say again, Fifth has been given engineer.
Hey, from command.
What? How long until we get going again?
No clue.
Command, be advised, apparently our toolkit has vanished, so we do not even have one anymore, so...
Check inside vehicle.
Command, be advised, the vehicle is bugged out, so we're just going to go on foot.
God has blessed us on this day.
Everyone in. Fizz and Paradox and Cox will take point.
Everyone's in, let's go.
Thank you, Quinn.
Viv, watch your distance. You can stay ahead like that, just try not to get too far ahead.
Good copy. Well, I'll just keep in mind at, like, 65 then. 55, sorry.
Make sure you stick to the line, we're heading left.
solid, jump ahead.
Avoid it if you can. That's barely a hut, let alone a village.
Sorry, a hamlet.
I would have accepted a clan as well.
Oh, sorry, stop. That doesn't look like a mobile game to me.
Watch out for IEDs. Do not drive on the road. Heavy contact to the right side.
Speed up a little bit, please. Load more protective, just push it.
We got one try and eat, we also got to go.
Command, be advised, this is Havoc Actual. Blue team has been eliminated at this time. There's too much firepower for us to do anything about it. Alright, let's run into the fucking fire.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I am now.
This is Command. Still alive out there?
Hey, from Command, this is Havoc Actual. Go ahead.
There. Right now, I am trying to recuperate and heading towards the safe house. How long to ETA?
Considering both of our vehicles are destroyed, give us 20 minutes.
Honest, so I only get half. Oh, ID, ID.
Alone, 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 alone. Yeah, stay away from that trash can.
Who the fuck leaves a trash can out here anyways?
Please don't shoot it.
Disconnected. Connected. Channel switched.
See, now everything is better.
It didn't blow up.
I missed the dirt puddle.
I don't know. Disarm those things. I am EOD.
I didn't hear it.
It detonated.
Wait,
okay,
I'm EOD.
At this point, it's your game.
Oh. Uh-oh. Nah,
boy.
The servers.
Yeah, that's what's going on. The servers.
Well, Cordy, I think your issue is separate from the server issue.
I don't know.
Because you're not hearing me. You didn't hear that explosion.
Well, I haven't been able to hear you consistently for months now.
I see how it is.
now we're
like,
bringing up. Now we're
like,
bringing up the old stuff.
This is not a first time.
Uh-oh. Boomer, you have
this
a broken
has been
rifle.
A thing for like.
I do.
You do.
6 months.
What do you mean?
I'm looking at you right now, and I'm recording. I'm going to show you this.
41.1. You son of a bitch.
A fucking broken ass rifle.
I know you can hear me.
Who?
He's
Cox. I can fucking hear him talking to you through his.
Error.
Thank you.
Oh.
I know.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
We're moving to our.
Oh, you're in the squad. We're...
No.
You stop. You could have kept.
Yeah,
going.
You're the one who stopped in front of us.
You guys need a ride?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you could.
Okay. I guess we could do that.
Thanks. We'll pay you.
Are you guys?
Camino.
New Zealand.
New Zealand, that's a better option.
Tox, what are you doing?
Tox, just get in the truck. Get in the truck.
I guess I'll sit with you, sir.
Just get in the truck, man.
Perfect. Sit in the vehicle.
Just for your security.
Yeah,
I'll
get in
be
the
fine.
Vehicle.
Please keep going.
Let us move.
No, Tox, get in the vehicle, please.
Aw.
Thank you.
Have a nice shirt.
Alright, sir, we're all in.
Shooting going on?
No.
That's us. We're fighting some... I don't even know who we're fighting.
Meanie
people
heads.
That are bad.
Yeah, people who were shooting at us. We had to defend ourselves.
Defense. Strange that you appear to already know where we're going.
How do you know where we're going? Like, how do you know where our...
We gotta go?
Further up the road. We're going to salute.
There's an IED right up ahead.
What's an IED?
Please back up, sir.
It's an explosive device that if you go near it, it will blow you up.
Oh, shit.
Should we back up down the road about 20 meters.
Not trust the trash can.
Oh, okay.
Back up down the road. Don't shoot, you get paradox. No, don't get close with that. That's the problem.
Our guys are gonna shoot it, so watch out for a large explosion.
Used.
Okay, why does it just pop out of existence for me?
Can you guys check the rest of the area? Make sure it's clear.
I'll move ahead.
Scared, no. We'll send a group up.
You got the Republic.
What's going on?
Helping you.
Just get back
on
an
errand.
And I'll check ahead.
You get the fun job. On.
Sir, you got chocolate milk in this truck?
That's right, Grady.
Come on.
You can have this seat back.
No, my God. Just
not too much.
I was honestly debating coming to this op because I had like a... Jesus Christ.
Oh,
alright, sir. Take your car, find your vehicle.
Down, sir.
Behind a... Go back. We'll be back for you.
God, I just have my vehicle.
Sir,
get
in your fucking house. What are you coming out
you
for?
Got civilians here in the town.
Everyone run away.
For fuck's sake.
Run away.
Thank you.
that Viv.
Cox and me are driving it at the moment. We're bringing it up.
Cox 9? We're not that insane. Come on.
My cock is driving.
Perfect.
I'm just gonna
check. That was the greatest sentence I've ever heard.
I don't think it is. I think it's just an offshoot of a road. Yep, that's what it is.
Rolling.
Offshoot of a road, aka Chinese discount road.
Sniper. Sniper's down. I am.
Command, be advised, tracking spot has been affected so that we dropped the friendly. Because they apparently heard you were at base was.
Dad, what is that?
Upstairs, Boomer, call the radio in. It's
this dude.
There's an arsenal upstairs.
This
free
is
arm, and we're gonna have to defend.
That's not how you sit in the seat, my guy.
Hey, Verm. I'm moving the truck out of here.
Where's the?
I think we still.
It was over
the
here. There it is. All up. Oh my god, that's gonna take forever.
I thought
forever.
You said the radio tower's down.
One of the main base, yeah.
Then why couldn't we just use the one here?
I found intel called Extract.
Rixis? Huh. Butthole, why couldn't we just use that radio tower to contact you?
No, we are using this radio tower. I was at Camp Esperanza.
Oh, okay.
Oh, their toilets here.
That truck is so loud I can't hear anything you're saying.
Yeah, well, friend, can you get off the turret? I would like it, please.
Ah!
Over there, Kip's Bronza, so down here. And now it's way easier to communicate. Plus, all the mountains are in the way. Can't hear shit.
Get shooted.
Alright, guys,
I got
guys
you.
Over there. Any of those bridges be dead enough. Get them out of there.
I got
bridges?
This.
Alright,
if you have that
issue.
I do not.
So, what I'm hearing is it's time to use the explosives in my backpack.
I have AP with none of that. Yeah, also, the mortar team over there, I can call them in.
I don't see a support thing on the menu. Cass was really cool, though.
It's just. This guy does not have a good field of fire. What
oh, yeah,
the fuck
the
is
way,
he thinking? Like,
look at the way he's sitting.
Ready?
Oh, we got an arsenal now?
Bridges. Or...
Clarity!
Yeah, I don't need it.
Clarity.
Yeah, what's up?
Clarity, Paradox wants you. He's been asking for you.
Okay, I can't hear anything, Paradox.
I'm turning the truck off.
Try and speak, Paradox.
I need Stitch.
Whoever left the
Pretty,
truck on is getting
your sound
demoted.
Well, I can't even. He has no name tag on top of him either.
I can hear him.
Rixis, can you Zeus heal me?
Yes.
I can see him. I just can't. He has no thing on, like, you know, the little icon on top of the head. It's like he's a ghost, or like an AI.
Might just, like,
or maybe. Well, aren't we like really close to Index?
I think so. No.
Okay.
Yoink.
You're welcome, by the way, Boomer.
I already called in.
Do we have? Do we have an arsenal to go and take out those bridges?
Yeah, upstairs.
It's okay.
Who's me?
Set up all the right. Defense you can. It's gonna be about 30 mics before we get any help, and we're gonna get hit hard more likely. This is the only clones we have left on the planet.
Well, that's nice. That's
they
good information.
Like
who's he?
The clones?
Yeah, the people on the planet.
Alright, well, I'll get a 360 going.
They're using tech. I see.
Perfect. I like this position. Oh, okay. Hello. The turret did not like that position, but it
right,
likes this one,
some,
so.
Where do you want anti-tank mines at?
Anywhere that you see fit, guys.
On the road.
Well, we got mortar guys right here.
You could probably commandeer them.
We're gonna get them as fire support.
They're still not on the
A firm.
Hello.
Like, I want to get on the roof with this turret, but like, also... Oh wait, no, I'm putting it on the balcony.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna go and take care of those bridges.
Look, Paradox is already out there, but not Paradox. Somebody went out there. Who?
Oh, that's a mean mine. It just disappears when you deploy it.
Yeah, that's not right.
I'm eating my radio, you greedy fuck.
Cook dinner and, it was a whole thing.
It was a whole thing.
Quick
question, who's out there blowing up bridges right now?
I could probably do it.
I thought it was you, Fiv, actually.
I'm going to go do it now then, if nobody's out there doing it.
Okay.
I just finished setting up bodies,
I can do it. I don't know who is.
Well, probably Paradox, because I can't hear him.
This might not have been a good idea.
Yeah, no, it's Paradox. Like, he's not in our squad either, for me.
Nah, I'm in the squad.
Yeah, it just detonated. I tried to set it up on the balcony, did not like it. I'm gonna grab another one.
Oh, we don't have.
We want both the bridges gone?
Right. Probably if you can send the explosives and wait for the enemy to be on them, that'd be great too.
What is that?
Radio tower.
He didn't start the fire.
He didn't start the fire. Is that what you're coming?
Oh, yeah. That's all.
Channel 6 News, can you shut up now? Oh, okay.
Oh. Channel 17 will stay alive until there is no more Channel 17.
I don't know if you saw that, Grixis, but...
Oh, man, I was screaming. That's nice.
Whoops.
What?
I may or may not have accidentally fallen off the radio tower.
What's going on again?
I fell down from it.
So let me get this straight. The radio tower is going to attract a bunch of people, right? Be advised, they're taking contact on the bridge.
Are you guys taking contact on the bridge?
Viv is taking contact at the second bridge.
Hey, firm. Everybody else hold position there, I'll move up and support Viv. Viv, do you have the explosives laid?
I'm laying them out right now.
I have one bridge mined, it's ready.
Boomer, am I okay to shimmy-sham my way up one of these rocks?
I don't see a problem with it, I guess.
My god, these guns are so inaccurate.
I mean, you're using the carbine, right?
No, I swapped to the rifle.
Plant some explosives on the other side of the bridge, too, just in case, if you've got any more.
Boomer, I don't know if you heard Grixis, but he said make sure to have people plant stuff on the underside as well.
I just told him that.
Oh, sorry, I thought you said other side, not underside. I got you.
Coming back to FOB.
Hey, firm.
Okay.
We didn't write an ending.
You took down the last guy, I saw it. I'll keep watch.
All hands to battle station. Fire on flight.
That one.
Now hear this. All hands, man your battle stations. We are under attack.
Does somebody else have a fortify tool so they can, you know, fortify?
There's an arsenal upstairs.
The Queen is currently fortifying.
Okay. Because I'm up here keeping watch. And, yeah. I can't do everything at once. Oh, alarm going off?
That means we probably have people inbound.
Affirm, we got a clone climbing up a rock. I think
probably Cox.
Cox.
Hi. I tried to make it up that tall one, and I was able to get, like, 75% of the way there.
Gotcha.
And then I got stuck at one point.
They're probably gonna come from the north. That's where most of the, hostiles are.
From the north?
Yeah, we've controlled the southern half of this island, or whatever. They're controlling the northern, so I'm assuming they're gonna come over this hill or something.
I assume they're gonna follow us the way we came.
There's not really a route for them to approach from the north, Wordy.
Yeah, there is.
Unless they wanna come on foot. We got Vixen down.
Did I get him? Eh? I just gunned the fuck out of that fucking Warthog with the Z6.
Yeah, same.
This thing may have a stupid high rate of fire, but once you got planted down somewhere, it's, reasonably controllable.
Huzzah! The first part of the bridge has been blown, but the rest has not. We are... okay?
Yeah, that's good enough. It'll keep vehicles from crossing it for sure.
Fucking achievement earned. We've done it, I think.
So they're trying, at least, to come across the bridges from the east.
Hostile in the forest, bearing 158 from my position, approximately bearing 120 from those near the bridge.
Oh, Jesus Christ! I did not realize how far north we went. I'm assuming they're gonna come down the rivers.
I am doubtful.
HMP gunship in the sky.
Bearing 140.
Got it. Taking fire.
I see some hogs. One hog near the bridge, its gunner's dead.
So foggy, I can't see anything from this side.
Yeah, there's a sniper up there. I'm on it. Shut, he's not getting back up.
Come on, do you want us, Fifth Paradox and I to hold closer to the bridge?
Might as well. I mean, like I said, I can't see anything from this side, so...
Hey, Fer.
Yeah,
talk to the
jetpack. You got him?
I swear I'm hearing a jetpack.
Wordy, keep an eye out.
Thank you, Cordy.
You're welcome.
That's a dead fucking driver.
Mostly got infantry now.
Hey, front, send it.
Be advised, we got some. Destroy those bridges and start setting up mines within the city if you can.
Hey, front. Command B advised, 7 explosives did nothing to the one bridge, so we got nothing else to bring it down out here.
You have to make sure it's in, like, a controlled area. It was too far apart from each other. Bring
them up. Hey, fair.
quick as you can, Paradox. We're gonna fall back.
We have troops inbound from the southwest. Set a couple on the bottom just to be sure. Alright, you good, Paradox? Yeah, I'm setting some on the bottom.
Boomer, can you get our friends on the mortar team to mortar the shit out of that red cross that I just marked on the map?
No access to support equipment, I can ask Griggs if he can do it. Go ahead and dead a Paradox, once you're clear.
Command, we still don't have access to the support equipment, but there's a mark on map for the mortar team to hit if you can get them to do it.
Hostiles coming down the hill to our west.
Hey, Firm, Cordy and I have been handling that for about 4 minutes now.
Thank you. I only just noticed them because they started shooting at me.
Yeah, I called it out a little bit ago. Must not have heard me. It's alright though, Cordy and I got it handled.
Well, the fact that I didn't notice it until now is a good thing on your part.
Where are the mortars at? I might go commandeer one. Over by me, they're outside, back, I guess, east of the house. Two of them are down, but there's still one up. Alright boys, we got Paradox on the mortar. Call out positions.
I mean, there's that nice red cross that I marked.
Grid ref 061 111 keypad 3. Fire no ammo, maybe? These guys, see if they've got ammo. Oh, no, they don't have any ammo.
Cordy, you seen anything else?
No, they got no fucking ammo.
Command, come in. Can we get ammo for the mortar out here since all the guys on it are dead?
Radio check?
41 copy.
A firm. When did Grick say that the support was gonna arrive?
30 minutes, and that was like 10 minutes ago.
30 minutes, and that was like 10 minutes ago.
Are you sure that was 10 minutes ago? I thought it was 7:30 or 8:30.
I don't know. I don't look at the time.
I also didn't look at the time. I wait for Grixis to tell us we're done.
Okay.
I simply await orders.
Correct.
Bearing 127 hostile troop transport coming in.
Consider it dead.
Currently sitting bearing 135. If you can hit that with the PLX early, that would be great.
It's beyond a rock for me, I'm waiting.
We got more company coming in from the west. I've got it handled thus far.
Coming to meet up with you, Cabana.
Where did it go? It just went behind a rock and never came out the other side.
Maybe because it's not moving.
That X is still a valid target.
Well, how
target,
the hell
right?
am I supposed to know that? You didn't.
Well, I'm assuming it's still a valid target. Go ahead and hit it.
Still behind a rock. I can't hit it.
All right, splash in 2 seconds.
Thank you, whoever did that.
Do we have any other targets?
On the hill behind, I'll give you a grid rip in just a moment.
Be advised, we have enemies in the compound, or in the city here.
Paradox, but I don't know, he's working on getting towards Viv, I think.
Viv's up.
Gotcha.
Hey, Paradox, I moved my mark on map. It should be a red cross, and it should be directly on top of a enemy transport, Vic. Can you just chuck 2 rounds at it? That would be fantastic.
That's annoyingly out of range. This mortar is shit.
Then chuck them there, because that's where some more hostiles are.
Yeah, because this mortar, it has like a dead zone between its close range and its medium range.
That should be like dead on top of where the hostiles to the west are.
Yeah, that's in its dead zone.
I'm heading over to rearm Boomer.
Hey, firm.
Affirm, going to get him.
Alright, I've circled on the map the rough range of the mortar's short range, so anything within that circle I can hit. Are you available?
Sorry?
Are you available?
I'm preoccupied at the moment.
Alright, Kavana's dying.
Where
I'll
is
work
he?
On him. In the town of Salud. We're holed up in a building right now.
Okay, can you come back to the, like, house?
If I can stabilize him, then yes. Otherwise, he's gonna bleed out.
Well, I'll... Just carry him back to the house.
Gotcha. I'll try and stabilize him and then bring him back.
How much blood has he lost?
An extreme amount.
Alright, then we still have time. Carry him back.
Never mind, it just switched to a fatal amount. And he died in my arms. Never mind.
Alright. Do you have blood?
Do I have blood?
Yeah.
No, he's dead. I wouldn't give him blood even if I had it.
Okay, because I was like, how do you stabilize somebody who's bleeding out?
I was just gonna stop him. I was just gonna stop him from bleeding and then bring him.
Gotcha.
Holy fuck, we got large enemy combatants over to 325 Northwest coming from the canyon.
Hey, firm, I see him.
Copy.
Hello, Cordy. I am dying very slowly. Are you here?
Yeah, I'm here, but I'm dying very slowly, too.
Are you inside the house?
I can get inside the house, slowly.
Okay, I'm just gonna grab some Bacta for myself. And,
yeah,
and hope that
horrible.
Works. Got some Bacta for you too, if you want it.
Where are you? Oh.
I'm upstairs. Oh, I love Bacta.
Yeah, I'm right
no,
near the
I see
radio
you.
Tower. If you could give me some Bacta, that would be great.
Oh, yeah, Weezy's not doing much. Hello, you say you are dying. I have the perfect medicine to cure all your ailments. Heard the good word, Cordy?
What?
Have you heard the good word of Bacta?
No. That's
well, you have
cool
now.
Though.
Oh.
I've been going up that radio tower and just shooting everything.
I will lay wait.
I burn out the Boomer?
There's a lot of them.
Do you see all of... Do you see all the dead bodies?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was me.
Close, by the way. They're like just on the other side of these walls.
I'm gonna go get a Z.
They're literally outside our gates right now.
Yeah, I just got hit with a rocket. Ouch. That hurted me very much. Please watch the rockets. Whoever fired that PLX almost hit me, please.
A-Firm.
Push him back. Not one step back, comrades. Order 227. Affirm.
got more coming over from the canyon.
Hey, firm. Five mics, boys.
Boomer back.
Affirm.
Eyes open for the lab, boys. She's coming.
Affirm.
Everybody still alive?
Affirm.
Dead screen.
Yep, I'm still up.
Cool, alright.
So to be clear, back to man shift.
Don't die.
Yeah, Cordy, it's used for like emergency purposes kind of deal. Like if like we're in the heat of combat and somebody needs to get up, I mean, we need to get the fuck going, that kind of shit.
That's like every time though.
Well, we're commandos.
Okay. So? Commandos use
that, that was my statement. That.
Alright, boys, get ready. Lads here. When it touches down, we're all on it. It's over on this side, the east side, I think. Yeah, east side. On me, boys, let's go. I need everyone. Everyone, northeast side, helicopter landing pad.
Biff, cover me! My leg is broken, I need 8 seconds! Is everyone accounted for? Where's Cox? Where's Paradox?
I'm coming to the lab. Paradox is on the turret. Lad is northeast. Cox, where are you at? Cox
might be down.
Drop the turret, Paradox, just run.
Hey, let's go. No clone left behind. We're coming for you, Cox.
Cordy, hop out, defend the LZ with me.
Yep. Let me repack my mags, but all of them are like really low. I got 10 seconds left.
Paradox, you have the turret still?
Yeah, I'm moving it closer to the lab.
Affirm. You guys alright, Kamana? Cox full dead?
Yeah, he's full dead.
Alright, make your way back then.
We are.
tell me when I can get on.
Caban is down!
Pick him up and carry him, let's go. Cordy, hop on. Paradox, stay on the gun. Cover me, I'm going back to cover Viv. Let's go, Finn. Pick him up, carry him.
This is Command. The Lat is about to leave.
Paradox.
On the land, Cordy! On the land!
All on command, take us off.
User left.
Holy shit! Oh, I didn't get to. Fuck. 104 CIS. Wow.